Outcharging. Fiesta. Time to push some buttons. Procure numbers. Several creatures are typing. Usual fare for prototype grind. Frequent interruptions to recharge early on. Then gradually, as level increases, things smooth out. Especially once all four people know how to control. And it is 4 AP per prototype, which is good for World 1. Still far from the strongest of swords. touch. 100 robot. End point for this grind. Get two people who know catch, release. Which I suppose will be, so Krill is final Beastmaster. Be Ferris, and whichever of these two is closer when it's time to shuffle back around. Yeah, you're flat. Level 2, Dressinor. And likewise, okay, yeah, you were tied for the position. The development process. So, Ferris, good to go there. Yeah, Pharah stays in this lane. Galif will jump back off. Fourth job remains up in the air. Needed to actually equip the verb. Things to do. Okay, control acquired there. Now you become Brother avec contrôle. You resume dresser avec contrôle. The elf capes are in circulation. How did you end up wearing that old stuff? Probably sell it off. Oh yeah, just to be sure of it, so. Four controls. The journey begins. the only prototype that was not left set to the default password. It has become unstoppable. One way or the other, there will always be blasting. Sometimes you give, sometimes you must receive. Thank you. they're updating their firmware. Now that the Forgotten City has risen again, this is a restored cell service to the island. The data plan of the ancients. can find a better... The existence of continuous auto battle does change the higher level math here. Somewhere with lower yield, but with the convenience of being able to push fewer buttons. Less time spent flying back to the library. Right, so 100.1 is equip whip. Many machines to go. Thank you. Sure. And if the dressers get particularly desynchronized, one of them learning will be good enough, since the other will be shortly behind. Still be most of the work of taking advantage of this opportunity to have two of one job in parallel. Okay, 46 machines operated so far. Slow and steady progress. So, 250 AP from now. Including that one just now. Another 60-some machines. Thank you. close the team is now at the point of being able to survive 2 hits from me hitting it. Every level cuts into the accuracy of Blaster. Thank you. team will probably be level 26 or 27 when this is done. Which will be good and comfortable for quite a while. We'll be right back. more than halfway through. Spending some of this time almost planning ahead, thinking about further bits of routing down the line. A lot of things still depend on what fourth job will be. A lot of possibilities bound up in the Earth Crystal. Thank you. closing in. Only a few buttons left to press. speak to her. Pick up a knife. Because I will switch to double time mage for the beam. When that time arrives. One more. Right, that's what threw me off earlier. That's what made Chevalier Mage such a surprise. That basic knight is paladin. Things that are implied to exist. In Final Fantasy V, French. Charlemagne. Probably might have already been implied somewhere. There's probably at least one Charlemagne thing in the base game. Anyway. Whip Mage. And pop you over here to be this, to have knowledge of time. So you need to finish your training. Can get through there with just the one Sephiroth snapping. You have the lightning bow. The important thing is that's enough prototypes. The work of machines is done. One boosted snap is enough for the secondaries. should go get a little bit of cash to turn into a little bit of Phoenix Town. Yeah, that's reasonably smooth. It's reliable. We'll pay for a couple of feathers. That should be fine. But I'll have the opportunity to restock again after clearing the city. That will be powered by the loot from the city. Thank you. And I only get for two. Yeah, the Caduce. Do some repair work as we traverse the city. Save on potions. Why do you keep defaulting to aiming at Ferris? Ah. Like one more easy fight somewhere, so that Lena will be done with Beastmaster. Okay, there we go. Further mastery of beasts. So, you, already have animals. Just put on your time hat for a while. Okay, so its defense is too high in this phase for the basic whip to get in there. Need at least one player. Or, right. Let's whip is now available. Cursor memory interacts oddly with a lot of things. That's another new phase. Reapply Somni. Put you on knife. Still Somni you again. There we go. It's fine. Time Mage. It's good. Gravity you in this state. Of course. The Dragon Knight, whose name still points at their lack of horse. So many Chevalier. The dragon horse. The loathsome horse dog. So, the concept of dual cast meteor. Now the Chthonian blade. As you do, the idea of dual cast meteor is certainly a pair of boards. Can be built toward. In the final battle, releasing a Davis is probably still worth more than that. It's worth a lot to throw even a single Dave Zavis. Or in this case, a Dave Ibis? The Dibis? Poiser, Glacier, and Food. Look at that morph. And some arsenic. Severum. Go and grab frog. Couple of rods, which will be enough to get me over the bridge. That's all the magic. Can use that. We'll be casting some spells first. For the tier 3 spells, it's Word X. dual cast quickened meteor. Does that work? Dual cast a quick? Surely I've tried that interaction before. Will it work in this version? How many meteors can you dodge in frozen time? Double cast should work, because double cast is just use two spells as one action. Can I silence you? Yes. Be gone. These are float and teleport. A weird distribution of time magics. Yeah. We'll be right back. Pyroceptors, those are on lockdown until the pyramid, essentially. I might throw around some cryo and some rayo before then. But we also kind of have the rest of our toolkit now. Snapping is a supplement. Who are mostly weapon focused too. Here to get the flame bow. Oh. There will be other arcs once we hit World 2. May as well have a pyro arc. Just on hand. Just for the fun of it. Okay, just wanted to look at PAL. Confirm existence of PAL. Chateau Viant. Just be sure now that the team is formed, that things are staying Fiesta compatible. One of each. Thinking about double meteor. Perhaps. Although Red Mage would want to end up on Bart. For Majesty purposes. There will be much to do with this team. We'll be right back. Such as me, but I still a grand pont. And a fine place. And another short session. Tangible gains. A team assembled. ambitions imagined. Fiesta, always engaged.